Alright, time to finish this game.
Over the years, you've heard this speech a bunch of times.
Heard it? Bitch, I wrote it.
But we need to remember why we do what we do. And today the stakes are even higher. Earth is gone. It's not coming back, and nothing we do today is gonna change that. But one thing we can do is get revenge. And you better believe we're showing this motherfucker humanity isn't dead because we're still alive.
No,
this isn't about hope or fate or even about winning. Kinsey's right. Those things died on Earth. This is about will. This is about saying, I don't give a shit how many times you knock me down. If I'm still breathing, I'm standing right back up. And you know what? You can hit as hard as you want, because when I hit back, I'm gonna lay your ass out, bitch. It's our time now. Let's get this shit started.
Alright. Motivational speeches.
Here's
something
the deal.
I do.
You're gonna need three teams to help you defeat Zinnia. The first team will help you get the key to the mainframe. You overload the simulation. The final team will get you into the Zin mothership so you can get to Zinyak.
Fair enough.
All right, figure out who you want to help with the key, and we can get you all loaded into the simulation.
All right. So who helped me deal with the key then? Let's go. I think in the ship, I'm gonna need my toughest team, so I'm gonna choose these guys first.
Asher and I are a seamless team, anticipating each other's actions. We'll get the job done proper.
I think you're selling it a bit much, Mad.
Team M, except that. Or...
Okay. You guys are with me for this part. See you both inside.
Head back inside the simulation and the key will be waiting for you.
Thanks, Kinsey. Zinyak won't know what hit him.
He probably will. Alright, let's go.
According to Kinsey's intel, the key needs to be taken to the old Syndicate Tower. The entrance to the system is in the loading dock. We will be driving the truck while you keep the Zin off us. After entering, Sid will be in charge of driving the key into the main computer hub, which will cause the simulation to begin destabilizing. Good luck.
They just needed that one part of that one guy running there, didn't they?
Climb on and make sure it doesn't get destroyed.
Standard escort, I got it.
Only if this fails, we could all die.
You know, you're a real downer sometimes.
I'm serious. If we screw this up, we won't get another shot at bringing down the simulation, we won't create an opening into the Zin mothership, and we won't be able to locate and go after Zinyak himself.
All right, I understand. Don't worry. This is gonna work, kids.
As long as the key doesn't get destroyed, like I said.
It won't get destroyed, I promise.
I got this.
Relax and drive.
Yes. Now you're making
a mistake.
What's the situation
back there?
Ride's a little bumpy.
I'm sorry, but we didn't have time to pad the truck for safety.
I wasn't criticizing. Just saying.
The Zin have barricaded the road.
Can't we go around for once?
That's what I would like to do.
Nice driving. Cheers!
Stupid tanks. In just as I say that, more start to show up.
You know, if we had attached thrusters to the key, we could have flown it right to the system entrance.
Interesting point. But how would we boost the altitude from the gravity inhibitors?
Well, if we had gotten our hands on a Zim power generator, we could have used it to...
Do you have any idea what these two are saying?
Not a clue.
Nope.
That's why I usually ask for a translation.
Oh, sorry. What we were getting at was...
I don't think that was a request for one, man.
Haha.
Happens to me all the time.
Come on, hit it. Why do I suck? Ah, whatever. There we go.
Believe me, no one cares.
Another barricade in our
path.
Be ready to move after I clear it.
Alright, let's deal with this. Time to hop on back.
Kinsey, are there any other surprises?
None that I can see. Should be a clear shot from there.
Okay, people. Once we get there, we get this thing unloaded and into the system as fast as we can. Got it?
We'll get it done.
What the? Okay. No surprises.
Farther to the tower.
Oh, I'm sorry, but this highway wasn't clear for heavy loads.
Crap. What's he gonna do?
What the hell?
What the hell?
Yeah, we all said, what the heck, now.
Kinsey,
now what?
What now?
You're going to have to use your telekinesis to get the key there.
The portal isn't
great.
Far. Let's go.
Let's go, then. Always gotta do it the hard way. Even though this is actually easier.
Damn, they put up a force field.
Come on.
I can hack through the shield.
All right, you heard Sid. Protect him and the...
No problem. It'll be just like that.
Time to burn.
Like in Vatican City.
Burning you up, boys.
How much longer, Sid?
Please do not rush me, unless you would like the field to overload and electrocute you all.
Hold on, why you all?
Only all of you would end up dead if it overloaded. I already shielded my exterior from the field's frequency before I began my hack. Hence, why it has taken me this long.
Clever. Kind of a dick thing to do, mate.
Sit, just get it done.
Alright, that's enough messing around. Feel the pain. That sucked. I have an idea. Alright then. Here we go. Feel this one. Nuked. Haha, everything dies.
The shield is now down.
Alright, let's move. You guys gonna be alright?
Take the key and go. We'll finish up here.
Once you get inside, I'll be cut off from communication.
I was long inside before she said anything.
Get in there, Sid.
To watch this simulation destroyed?
Not what
gladly. I will harness the system's energy to fuel the power cells on the key.
You do that. Any day now, Sid. Get that thing moving.
The energy flow is being regulated. Opening breakers should increase the power.
Always a fucking catch. What's with there always being three things to destroy, turn on, whatever?
Three is the optimal number for powering many different systems in Zinyak's simulations.
That's not really an answer.
Then would you believe it is actually just an arbitrary number that sounded good at the time to the system creator?
Now that I believe.
Stop this.
No.
And I break this.
Last one open.
That tickles.
Dude, yeah, you keep doing that. I'll keep these assholes off you.
I'm not sure why that's even a bit weird. I must not understand. Let's keep it going. Surprise! Smash! How about some more? Like this! Ah, what? Alright.
A suppression field has shut down the power output. The field must be removed.
Alright, alright. I need to do it the hard way. Okay. Here I come. I only killed one of them. Oh, whatever. Ow! You gotta be kidding. Get lost. What? Did you just push me? Oh, so that's how you want to play it. Alright, let's deal with this thing. Rip it out, and then I'll be good. Oh, but there's a second one. Crap. Uh-oh. I screwed up. Alright. I see him. Boom! Done with them. Why are you freaking trying to copy on me all that? This is not the time.
Power now restored. Continuing to channel energy.
Didn't really do much to that guy. Why have I not tried that? Oh, that's why, because I'm just going to bounce off it like a retard. Surprise! Goodbye. Right on your head. Up we go. Time to smash. Jeez, how much longer do you gotta go, buddy?
Man, you're gonna get suspended.
I'm not even sure where I need to go with this.
The server is protected by a force field.
Let me guess. Destroy more things to shut it down.
Correct.
Now this would be a lot harder if Zinyak put force fields around his power generators.
I do not understand.
You know, they generated a shield around themselves.
Now you are just talking crazy.
Oh, of course I'm talking crazy. What the heck just smashed me?
Puppy, you better stay in here.
Oh, a warden did that. Excuse me, throwing tanks at me is not very nice. Okay.
I am coming for you, Zinya. Today, your simulations come to an end, and only I will remain.
Excuse me, you mean we.
Do not ruin this moment for me.
Okay, Sid. You know, be you, be crazy. I just realized he's getting hounded by that many enemies right now. Should probably handle this. Yeah. Oh! Yeah, that happens and I get smacked across the freaking simulation.
We should probably get out of here, right?
That would be a good idea.
Run. What just broke? Okay.
Remember, Steelport's breaking down inside the simulation right now. Whoever you take with, I should be able to open portals into their personal nightmares. But don't worry, whatever comes through will be on your side.
Huh.
Don't worry, Pearson and I can handle anything going on in there.
Because if anything from their nightmares comes through the simulation, then I can get Paul.
It's going to look a little weird in there. Just remember, that's normal.
Like, wait a minute, like how weird?
I wish you didn't eat a little vomit.
Weird, weird, weird.
Vomit.
The awesome slow walk. Thank God, Pierce. See, this is Saints Row 3 all over again.
What's gonna happen when this whole place crashes?
Not sure.
Alright, let's move.
Corrupted or it may simply reset. Either way, it should overload some of the Zin ship systems directly.
So we could be doing all of this for nothing.
Well, oh no, it's gonna do this the whole time, messing with my screen? This isn't gonna go well.
What about that other 1%?
Just covering my bases in case something goes wrong.
Kinsey didn't say anything about shit exploding.
I knew she was holding out on me. Looks like the Zin know their weak spots, Kinsey. They're all over the area.
Then do what you guys do best.
Don't make me do all the work, Pierce.
Like I'd let you take all the credit.
Okay, that's not. Activating the portal now, but it's going to take some time. Make sure the Zin don't destroy it while I establish the link.
Well, it's nice to have some freaking help.
How is it that we always end up in situations like this?
What, fighting against crazy enemy factions intent on trying to kill the Saints while causing mass amounts of destruction? In the process of saving ourselves and the people around us who don't get caught in the crossfire? Yeah, I was wondering that too.
Actually, I've been defending shit while Kinsey works her hacking magic.
You didn't expect me to come from the skies. Alright, you got a big one right there. Yeah. Oh, jeez. Oh, great, a warden's here.
Start seeing
Saints glow? Damn it, not again!
Yeah, but in overcoming the nightmare,
what?
They're now
Wait,
on your
what?
Side.
On to the next portal then?
Hold on, someone's going to have to stay to make sure this one stays open.
Pierce, this is all you. I am not sticking around with your crazy can people.
Right. Just keep yourself alive. We'll see you when we're all out of here.
The second portal is over by the arena.
Oh boy. I don't want to blow the roof off the place, and I wish the game would stop the screen being like that. I know it's a simulation, but it don't matter. Gonna make me want to vomit.
To be honest, I thought you were exaggerating about Pierce fearing Saints Market.
You really think I could have made up something like that?
Okay, good point.
Though to be honest, I'm more worried about what we're gonna find when Kinsey links up your portal.
Actually, I'm rather curious about that too. But at least it'll be friendly.
Hold on, you don't know?
Well, to be fair, you had two parts of yourself in that simulation. I'm really not sure which one this will access.
As long as it's not dozens of different versions of me, look, I have had more than enough of psychological introspection.
Okay, this is it. Start clearing the area.
I think I figured that one out.
I'm trying to be helpful, you know.
And I, for one, appreciate it.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm just Genzi, you're up.
Starting linking sequence now.
What do you think will happen to my younger self when this whole place crashes?
Oh, I'm sure Kinsey saved her on some computer on the ship.
Oh, well, that's good.
Are you really that worried about her? You know she isn't exactly real.
Yeah, but she's kind of like having a younger sister around.
Careful, you'll break Kinsey's heart by saying that.
Whatever, she has Asha to latch onto now.
That's sad.
Consider flying in.
Hello, boys. Gotcha. I should probably deal with that. Haha. The game really wants me to blow the roof off the place. Oh. Aw, yeah. Hey, Warden! Eat that! Into the portal.
Jesus, as if seeing veteran child wasn't enough.
Well, who the heck? These guys?
Yeah, I'll be fine. Boss, get going and open that last portal and then kick Zinyak's ass for me.
Anything you say, Shandi.
Don't portal, even right? Know
yeah,
where it's supposed
working.
To be.
The whole system is working overtime just to keep from falling apart.
So this last portal isn't gonna start pouring out annoyingly friendly people from that boring-ass town I was trapped in, right?
What? Oh, God, no. You think I'd want to see that place any more than you would?
I don't know. Maybe you miss wearing that.
Finish that last sentence and you'll be missing a few limbs when you wake up. And don't worry, I'm linking this last one to something special.
Oh, I love it when you get all evil genius on it.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Here we go again.
This is getting ugly real quick.
Looks like they're throwing the kitchen sink at you.
Whatever you're planning, better be good.
Oh, it is.
Oh, boy. Oh, of course they just numbed my powers. Nobody numbs my powers. I mean, suppresses, not numbs. Idiot. Okay. Let's get our black hole gun. Go into another realm! Huh. Oh! What did I not kill? Oh, is this the shit? Oh. Who's that guy? And this. Stop it! See ya. No, where'd you go? Black hole!
You may want to get clear of the portal. No, really. Get clear of the portal.
Alright, what is it?
Shit, is that Paul?
Told you!
Oh,
Kinsey,
dang.
Just made cry a little.
A friendly little Paul. Though he's not little, he's big. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Well, it's working. The simulation is shutting down.
Well, that's good, right?
Yes, except it's collapsing faster than anticipated. And if you don't get out soon, your mind will get trapped inside. So get moving!
Crap.
Make sure the others get out too.
Everything's blowing up.
Close to exit.
Time to move. Oh boy. This is not what I expected.
What the fuck?
Oh, great.
You'll have to try another one.
This place is really going to hell.
No.
Oh, come on. I'm gonna die in here.
Gotta go,
gotta go, gotta go. We're not good. What just happened? Oh, of course, that's part of the game. I thought something screwed up. What the freak? It just loads up freaking the first Saints Row. No good options. Load prequel. Extraterrestrial. I hit continue game.
Did it work?
We bought ourselves a window, but you gotta move fast.
What's the plan?
We're gonna kill a lot of aliens.
I like
All
it.
Right. Save the best for last. Oh, of course I can't use these.
In Yak's throne room, you'll need a spacesuit and some weapons for destroying the ship's outer defenses. The schematics show an armory not too far in. I'd head there and see what you can find.
You heard the lady. Let's move.
Let's go. Take this, boys. Ow. Hey. Seriously. Can't move. Dropkick. We gonna get some sick power armor again? That's what I'd like. Ow. Hey, what are you doing back up? Time to move.
Kenzie, are you guys shooting at this ship?
No, why?
With all these explosions, either it's under attack or it's coming apart.
There's a lot of power being rerouted to fixing what we did to the simulation. Guessing it's causing surges throughout the ship.
So we're not blowing up.
Well, I can't guarantee that, but most likely you're fine.
It's very reassuring.
Yep. We gotta get to that armory. What?
So close.
Yeah. Let's move.
So what are we hoping to find here?
Oh crap.
Anything that'll get us to Zinyak.
Or that'll help blow shit up.
Yeah, that'd probably do the trick.
Hey, sounds good to me.
But do we know what that's gonna be?
Oh, I'm hoping it'll be a robot.
A robot wouldn't help you in space. What you need is...
Let me guess. Power armor.
Actually, I was going to say a spacesuit and a really big gun.
What, you're trying to say it to activate Doom mode? Dropkick. Oh wait, I think these guys might infinitely be spawning. Oh great. Nope, freaking stop listening, you stupid piece of crap. Hold on. I want that thing turned off. Yeah. Yeah, these guys are infinitely spawning, so I don't have time to be messing around. Let's go.
You should be coming up on the armory now.
We see the door. Small problem, Kinsey. It's locked.
Damn it. The door opens on a closed system. You're on your own for this one.
Shit, let me try.
All right, we'll keep the Zen off you. Just get that door open.
Take that. Oh, you want some.
Over on the right!
Whoa.
Still standing.
Yet we are taking a lot of fire right now.
What's going to happen when we find Zenya?
We kill the master.
I hope you have more of a plan than that.
Nope, it's the only plan I need.
Yeah. Yeah. Come on, hurry up over there. Take him down. Yeah. Whoa. Wait, laser gun arm. You know what that replace?
Any progress yet?
Nah, if that
progress,
replace.
You mean this thing is pissing me off? Then yeah, lie.
Back off. There is so much freaking gunfire.
Fuck this, I'm shooting.
Well, that's one way to do it.
All right, cover me while I grab what I can. Then I want you both back on the ship.
Oh, geez.
Don't worry about us, just get going.
Yeah. Let's see what I can grab. Hopefully it's useful.
See, you'll never believe this.
It's a robot, isn't it?
It's power armor.
It's power armor.
No way.
Hey, this stop ruining this moment for me. I've got power armor. Alright, let's get suited up. Aw, yeah.
You got the touch!
Oh,
you got the power!
Oh boy. What's happening?
Time to finish this fight.
Yeah!
Okay, now all you need to do is make it through the ship's infrastructure, take out all its defenses, and thereby clear a path for us to get to Zinyak.
Well, is that all? Easy enough? You pick the others up?
Yep, everyone's on board. We'll be right behind you if you clear a path. You're coming up on the defense.
Alright.
Touch those beams and you'll be fried.
Nobody said anything about death lasers.
Oh, I'm not even hitting any.
We're almost to you.
Whoa.
I want to hold that thought. The way through is closing off.
Damn, they activated the blast shield. You'll have to land and find a way to override it.
What?
You have power armor, so it's gotta have some weapons. Use them.
Superpowers in the real world? I should have let you build me power armor years ago.
Okay, now I'm shooting Kamehameha's like it's freaking,
Try to find the power conduit and use your suit.
Like I'm Mega Man. Do I have my death from above in here? I do. It's not gonna do much. Smash. Hold on. Yeah. Yeah. Excuse me, coming through. Right quick. Okay. Time to overload this crap.
This is pissing them off.
Whoa. Ugh.
Looks like that did it.
Yeah, hey. You should be clear against the throne room now.
Yeah.
I think Zinyak's ship seen better days.
Whoa. Oh, could I just hope this song doesn't ruin everything? Because I don't want to copyright the entire video.
One shall fall.
Transformers.
Life so recklessly saved?
That's a question you should ask yourself.
This is what I was born to do, Zinyak.
Don't worry, I have another plan.
Be a badass. Heck yeah. That's exactly what I like to do.
Here I come, Zinyak.
I'm coming for ya. These go off into loading screen, of course. Ah! Enjoying some freaking wine.
Flair for the dramatic. Oh, you know me so well. I'm really gonna miss these bonding sessions when I kill you.
Look at you, Mercutio to my Tybalt.
Don't be too excited. Tybalt dies at the end.
I'm surprised you knew that.
I didn't. Kinsey told me over the radio.
Well, at least you're honest.
Always. That way you know I'm not lying when I say I'm gonna rip your goddamn head off.
You're adorable. Zinjai?
Yes, Zinja. Your Excellency.
Is the Empire watching?
Of course, Your Excellency.
The whole entire Empire. Shit.
Humanity is dead, my friend. The time has come for you to follow suit.
You're gonna have to kill me. Yeah! Now I'm gonna beat the shit out of you. Ah! Whoa! No. God. Yeah. Eat. Oh, what the heck? What now? Excuse me. Oh, a giant freaking robot. Great.
Well, I wasn't expecting that. Let's do this.
Once I kill you, my whole empire will see the futility of humanity's last stand. Here and now, I shall show the Zin Empire once more why they serve me.
You didn't give them a choice. It's time that changed.
Please. I have conquered countless worlds. Only your pride makes you think the Saints could defeat me.
Zinyak, this isn't pride. This is wrath.
I sort of wonder if he's glitched right now, because I don't think he's supposed to be like that.
There is no universe in existence where you can defeat me!
Zinyak, you're stuck.
Come on, Zinyak, is that all you got?
You think you're winning, don't you? How
I kind of am.
Oh, that's just
okay.
I do hope you like my latest creations. They're very friendly.
Crap.
What the hell are those for?
Greetings on those CIDs are showing high amounts of explosives inside. I would not let them get close.
Well, great. Thanks for the tip. Nothing I can get past that shield. I'm open to ideas here.
Those CIDs seem to be able to pass through unhindered. Perhaps throwing them back would work.
All right, I'll give it a try, but I'll shield down eventually.
Very well. I will attempt to find the power sources generating the shield.
So that's how it goes.
Clever. But ultimately futile.
Even your technology won't save.
We'll see about
that. Oh, crap. Wait. Stop. Hey. Whoa. Stop that beeping. Ah. Oh, I'll show you. This is why you don't mess with me.
Seems your suit's having some problems.
No, my dear Saint. I am not the one with the problem. You forget. I have an army at my command.
How about you fight me on your own, Zinyak?
And deny my people the enjoyment of aiding their beloved leader. I think not.
I think your people would get over it.
So I had to kill them all, huh? Let's do it. Come here. What? Obviously, take out the portals. What? Whoa! Too close. Wait a minute. Why don't I just nuke this whole place?
I have succeeded in unlocking the shield generators. Disable them, and the shield should go down.
Hear that, Zinyak? Coming for you.
Don't expect it to
be. Get out of my way.
Oh, shit.
I don't have time for such nonsense.
Kinsey! Matt! Pete! Anyone!
To paraphrase the writer William Shakespeare, all that lives must die. Even a saint.
Yeah, whatever you say. Take this. Well, that didn't do much.
Sorry, we're late.
Oh, glad you're here.
We got your back.
What is this intruder?
Damn, am I glad to see you guys.
Sorry, but an interception is what was needed.
Draw their fire.
No problem. Now to get this fucking shield down.
Let's take it down and rip this guy's head off. Die, murder bots. Yeah. Whoa. Hey, Zinyak. Looks like your time has come.
No more hiding, Zinyak.
This changes nothing.
Nothing,
your
huh?
Your whole empire is about to change.
Take this!
No.
Where are you going?
The legacy of the Sin Empire will continue to live on.
Is that right? Oh, I hope it is. Ah! Suplex! Ah! Take this and that and this! Like I said.
Ah!
I said I'd rip your head off, and I did. That's pretty gruesome, but I did it. All you hear is I. Look here! I killed him. Whoa. Yeah, that's right. I'm the king. They all now kneel before me. What's up, guys?
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Keep what you kill. It's a classic.
So do I get a manservant or what?
Excellency, I'm Zinja, your personal steward.
All right, CJ, I need you to level with me. How technologically advanced are the Zin?
In our experience, we are the most advanced culture in the known universe.
Zinyak told a friend of mine that he could restore Earth. Was he lying?
A half-truth, Your Excellency. Earth has been atomized. There is no undoing that. However, time travel would allow you to see Earth again before its destruction.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Time travel?
Zinyak was fascinated with Earth culture. He made it a point to go back and build a menagerie of his favorite humans.
Don't tease me, Your Excellency.
Let's go on a field trip.
This is how we do. Oh, yeah. Yeah. And there I am right there in the move. Everyone's got their freaking weird outfits. And he's got me in my casual moves. Let me show you how it's done. My god. You know I got the best moves in town. My god. I wonder, I don't think co-op would change how this ending would be, but it would have been cool if they did. Yeah, we all got the moves for the victory. You know, one thing, see, Saints Row 5 was kind of teased, like the makers teased it. I really want it to be real. I don't want them to tease. I want it to be real now. You're not even doing that much moves. You're just being weird. It's just gonna bounce. You're just bouncing, boy. Oh, he's actually bouncing and spinning. Nice. Man, they're getting better moves than I am. I just freaking did dusting off my shoulders. Why don't I get the best moves? Just walks off there. There goes Pierce with his move. Jesus Christ. And Keith, what are you gonna try to do? Zinyak, what the heck are you doing? Wow. Yeah. That's how you make it go. Like a million elephants, a silverback, orangutan, you can't stop a train. Who Alright, we're gonna skip the credits there. Grand final. Now I have the Iron Saint. And I can use the mech suit whenever. What do we have here? The saints remember the words
of Saint John. Is this all of them?
It's hard to say, Your Excellency. Zinyak was a long-time collector.
And that, my friends, is how I first met the saints.
I see. It's funny, I'm not even in the room right now because I'm trying to get my dog back inside the house. Okay. Well, I did it. Finish this thing now. So now, I don't know if I'll do the DLCs. I probably will in the future, but as of now, I'm not gonna. So, I want to thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.